Now, police south of the metro had their hands full this morning. A police chase finally came to an end. Right now, two people are in custody. You can see all the damage, though, caused by this pickup that the police were chasing. Chase started right outside of Belton, went through Cass County, finally came to an end. That sign you just saw in Creighton, Missouri, that's where it ended on Highway 7. Several officers were involved in this along the way, so we'll have more details on what exactly led to all of this later this afternoon.